Hi, it's Kerry here. Today, Hattie is bringing food for the new wildlife. Shanti loves new animals. King Louie wants bananas. Shere Khan is hiding. Bagheera is watching everyone. Baloo is hoping for honey. Mowgli and Kaa are both excited. Stay on for the fun ending. Give a thumbs up if you like wild animals. The green anaconda is a member of the boa family and is the largest and heaviest known snake. Their diameter can be up to 12 inches or 30 centimeters. They are dark green in color, with two rows of black spots on their back and lighter marks on the sides. Anaconda hunts on land and in the water, but prefers water where it can move with ease. It can stay underwater for 10 minutes before it comes to the surface to breathe. To ambush prey, they line the water with just their eyes and nostrils out of the water. They are non-venomous and kill prey by using their strong and muscular body. Like other constrictors, anaconda will grab its victim, wrap its body around the prey, and squeeze it until it dies from suffocation. They grow to about 30 feet or 9 meters in length and weigh up to 550 pounds or 227 kilograms. They eat wild pigs, deer, birds, turtles, rodents, caimans, and even jaguars. Can anyone tell me how many frogs there are? Warthogs are members of the same family as domestic pigs. Their large flat heads are covered with warts, which are actually protective bumps. Warthogs also sport four sharp tusks. They are mostly bald, but they do have some sparse hair with a thicker mane on their backs. They graze on grasses and plants and use their snouts to dig or root for roots or bulbs. They have a fast running speed of up to 30 miles or 48 kilometers an hour. Warthogs are adaptable and are able to go long periods without water, as much as several months in the dry season. When water is available, warthogs will seek it and often submerge to cool down. They will also wallow in mud for the same purpose and to gain relief from insects. Birds also aid these hogs in their battle with insects. Oxpeckers and other species sometimes ride along on the warthog host, feeding on the tiny creatures invading their hides. Fruit bats, or pteropus bats, are also known as flying foxes and are the largest in the world. Bats are flying mammals and are the only mammals capable of continued flight. The fruit bat has sharp teeth for biting through the skin of fruit. They use their teeth to crush the fruit and extract the nectar. They also have very long tongues that unroll when they are feeding. When they aren't eating, the tongue rolls back into their body. This is a present from a friend. It's one of these puzzles, 3D puzzles you put together. This looks complicated. That's got to be the weasel. 18 pieces. I might do this one off camera. And here it is. The long-tailed weasels grow to about 16 inches or 40 centimeters long. These mammals have a long, sleek, reddish-brown summer coat with a lighter yellowish belly. They shed their summer coats during early fall and replace them with lighter colored winter coats. This helps them blend in with the snow. Their black-tipped tail is nearly half the size of their head and body combined. They like to live where there are plenty of rats, mice, and water, and often live in the burrows of animals they've killed. They only eat meat and are most active at night. Male and female orangutans look quite different. They both have long red hair, but males are much bigger than females. Males can be 1.5 meters tall and weigh as much as 120 kilos. Females are much smaller. They grow up to 1 meter tall and weigh about 45 kilos. Orangutans grow a beard and moustache when they become adults. Some male orangutans also grow cheek pads and throat pouches. Orangutans are only found in Sumatra and Borneo and are highly intelligent and are close relatives of humans. Orangutans have an enormous arm span. A male may stretch his arm 7 feet or 2 meters wide. Their standing height is about 5 feet, which is 1.5 meters. When orangutans do stand, their hands nearly touch the ground. They live and sleep in the treetops of their tropical rainforest home. They search for food during the day and like to eat fruit and leaves, bark, insects, and on the rare occasion, meat. Here comes Hattie with the fruit. That's got his attention. I think he's looking around for the fruit too. Okay, Mowgli, what have you got there? Let's take a closer look. Thank you, Hattie. Bananas, I know who likes those. Some honey for Baloo. I think these are red dragon fruit. Very nice. A bunch of leaves. Some pears. More dragon fruit. I think the fruit bat would like that. More bananas for King Louie. Some oranges for the warthog. Remember to stay for the fun ending. Thank you for watching my video. Please stay right on here at Super Fun Reviews for more fun videos. See you again soon. That's Shanti screaming. Is that? Look at Baloo taking it easy, and he's got his honey there. Please remember to subscribe, share and like. Thank you. For more dinosaur videos, click the bell.